2 years ago, Heihachi failed to capture Ogre, but his researchers succeeded in collecting samples of its blood and tissue. These in turn were used in an attempt to create a new life form by combining Heihachi's and Ogre's genetic material. The experiment failed, however, and Heihachi learned that he lacked the devil gene necessary to integrate Ogre's genome with his own. In order to obtain the devil gene, Heihachi searched for Jin, who had transformed into a devil during the last tournament. During his search, Heihachi learned that the body of his son Kazuya, who he killed 20 years ago, was stored at a cutting-edge biotech firm called G Corporation. Heihachi ordered his Tekken force to raid G Corporation in an attempt to obtain Kazuya's remains. However, the mission ended in failure when Kazuya, who died by G Corporation, retaliated. In order to create a new life form, Heihachi needed the body of Kazuya or Jin, both of whom carried the devil gene. After much deliberation, an evil smile spread across Heihachi's lips. The next day, the King of Iron Man's tournament score was announced.
Let's get this over with.
Ready? さあ、どんな死に方がいい？
ライナ
わしらに勝てると
思う。
Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Your life is mine!
Your life is mine!
the apocalypse.
Pathetic. You disappoint me. How pathetic. Crush him. Busted. You can't escape now.
We'll be right back.